Hello class, welcome to the e-learn session. Today we are going to read chapter number 2, which is computer, its part.
Our chapter is computer and its parts. What are the parts of the computer like monitor, keyboard, CPU, mouse, speaker, printer are the parts of computer. In this chapter we will discuss the function of computer and function of their parts. So, what is written here? Hello friends, what do you like to know more about computers? Let's start. So, computer is saying, let's start to know more about me. First of all, parts of a computer. What do you mean by parts of a computer? Like, just our body has different part. A computer also have a different parts. Our body have eyes, head, hands, legs, feet. Every part in our body has some specific function to perform. For example, eyes are used for seeing, hands for writing, and legs for walking. Similarly, a computer has a different parts. A computer has four main parts. What are the four main parts? Monitor, mouse, keyboard, CPU. These are the four main parts. These parts together help a computer system to work. This is the main part of the computer which help to computer to work. What are the parts are? Monitor, mouse, keyboard and CPU.
Next, let's learn what are the functions of that computer parts. Through this chapter, you will be going to learn about the function of different computer parts. This different part will tell you about the function themselves. So, this is going to be very interesting that computer parts is going to introduce themselves. First part is monitor here. What is the spelling of monitor? M-O-N-I-T-O-R. This is the spelling of monitor. What is monitor here? Someone is saying, who are you? Then monitor introduce himself that I am the monitor. I look like a television screen. I display everything that you do on a computer. I am used to display drawing, words, games, cartoon, etc. So what monitor is saying? Monitor is saying I am a monitor. I am like a television screen. As you can see in this picture, this is like a television screen. Moving forward, second part is keyboard. Keyboard. What is the spelling of keyboard? K-E-Y. Key. B-O-R-D. Board. So, someone is saying, who are you? Then keyboard is saying, I am a keyboard. I have small buttons called keys. See, these are the small buttons. Various small buttons in the keyboard. These are called keys. I am used to type words and numbers on the computer. Obviously, with the help of the key, we can use type words or numbers on a computer. See, there is a number written here and here all the alphabets are written. Next part of computer is CPU. CPU is a short form. The full form is Central Processing Unit. This is a full form of CPU. So someone is saying, who are you? CPU is replying, I am a CPU, which stands for Central Processing Unit. I am the brain of a computer. I control all the parts of the computer. Like we have a brain and the brain control our body. In the same way, CPU control the all function of computer. Next here, mouse. So you all know what is mouse. Mouse is what? Someone is saying, who are you? You look like a creepy mouse. Yes, in computer we part there is a mouse which look like a mouse. So what mouse is saying here? I'm a computer mouse. I have two buttons at scroll wheel. I help you to draw, paint and play games. With the help of mouse, we can control the buttons. Apart from the four main parts, there are some other devices connected to a computer, and that other devices is known as additional devices. Yes, we have additional devices which is called printer and a speaker. So these are the two additional devices. Someone is saying, who are you to a printer? Then what this printer is saying? I am a printer. I am used to print whatever is displayed on the monitor. Yes, computer printer do prints to all the pages which are displayed on the monitor by giving a command. Next is your speaker. You all know that different type of speaker came. So here is a small speaker. Someone is saying, who are you to a speaker? The speaker is replying, we are speakers. We enable you to listen the music, speech or other sound from the computer. Yes, with the help of speaker onwards, we used to listen music and any sound which came from the computer. Next, moving to the question answers. That first is, the monitor looks like a television screen. Second number is, keyboard is used to type words and numbers on monitor. Third, a computer mouse has how many buttons? Two buttons. Next is, who I am? I have many buttons on me which are used to type numbers and words. The word is keyboard. Second, I help you to draw lines, paint, shapes, play games. Then the answer will be mouse. Third, I am used to print. Printer is used to print. Now move to the question number C, which is true and false. First number is, a computer has three main parts. No, computer has four main parts. Second, a CPU is used to display cartoon. No, wrong answer. The keyboard has small buttons called keys. Yes, this is the right answer. Speaker are used to play music. Yes, this is also a right answer.